你都唔係佢阿哥阿細佬，唔係佢個仔，你要明白喺印度有多過一個女人生緊仔嘅 ，OK？ 但係咧，我發覺自己咧，我咁嘅樣講中文咧，成日都嚇到人噶。即係我好開心今日可以見到咁多人，有坐到咁開心啦，係咪？但我每一次咧喺香港出街嘅時候咧，講中文咧，成日都嚇到人啦。首先我試過有一次去茶餐廳坐低諗住食嘢啦，係咪？坐低咁要搭台好正常啦。對面有對情侶喺度同你咁自己睇餐牌咁樣，咁啊睇睇下咧，我話唔該伙記寫嘢咁樣。對面個女仔好大聲指住我就話：哇，講中文嘅。跟住咧，佢男朋友就話：唔好嘈啦，識講就識聽噶啦。But I'm gonna do some jokes in English just for you, so you know I'm gonna make sure we're all inclusive and everything. Yeah. So the truth is, I must say, 我以前讀書嘅時候咧，啲人成日知道我名。When I was growing up, no one could say my name correctly, right? For roll call or anything, 每一次咧翻學校第一日翻學校點名，好開心噶。Every time on my first day of school, roll call is my favorite day because the teacher will see my name on the name list. They have to call out my name. I could give up my name, but like, 咁我每一年咧就會好期待今年呢位老師會覺得我個名點讀嘅咧，係咪 ？I will look forward. Like, what does this teacher think my name is pronounced as? Right? My name is Vivek. 我個名係 Vivek 啦，係咪 ？My name is Vivek. Right? One year my teacher sees my name, 佢見到我名，跟住望住我 ，Okay, wet. I've been called Wee Wet, Vicky, Victor. My name is Vivek. Oh, my name is Vivek Yali. One year, my teacher sees my name, looks at my face, and he's like, John. How do you spell John? 點算 John 啲係咪嚟曬嗰啲嘢？但我自己喺香港土生土長咧，屋企係講英文，學校講中文嘅，即係搞到我其實咧係好奇怪，我自己印度人咧，但係我印度文好差嘅。但我想同大家講咧，我學中文其實都幾好玩。Now the truth, I want to ask you, sir, do you speak how much Cantonese do you speak other than the swear words?
Just swear words.
Yeah, the essentials, right? Yeah. I will teach you some Cantonese that I guarantee you will be able to make anyone your friend if you say this, right? Now people say Cantonese 9 tones, right? So difficult and everything. But I will tell you, you don't need to learn 9 tones. You learn 3 words, everyone will become your friend, right? I would say all you have to do. Go up to anybody and just say, 我俾錢 which means I'll pay for it. They'll be like, your family, come, you're one of us. Simple, right? 3 words, guarantee, right? All right, 咁我將中文講先啦。咁我都講我自己係一個印度人，即係識講中文同埋英文啦。但好有趣咧，就係我自己啲印度文就好差嘅，但我發覺咧。如果我呃你，你都唔知噶啦，係咪？即係我啲 friend 成日問我，喂，有邊教講印度文啊？我話嚇，我印度人梗係識噶啦，係咪？呢啲好正常咁，呢啲嘢係咪？咁我 friend 就話，喂，有邊咧？我下個月去印度旅行，可唔可以教講印度文？我話冇問題，你想學啲咩？佢話我想學點樣 say hello， 點樣同打招呼咁樣。嗱，首先咧，如果大家係識印度人咧，你會知其實我哋係識聽英文嘅，係咪？即係你話 hello 咧，我哋知你講乜噶嘛，係咪？但我梗係要玩個朋友，我話我 hello 印度文好容易嘅啫 ，hello 咧就係吉里咕嚕，吉里咕嚕 OK 啦，呢個我識啊。咁拜拜點講啊？拜拜仲簡單，拜拜就係咕嚕吉里，幾好呢個係咪咁樣？跟住咧，我俾你去幻想佢去印度旅行嘅話，佢落機見到印度人勁興奮咁樣，吉里咕嚕，吉里咕嚕。其實我似咕嚕咕嚕咁，即係你可以幻想佢講時幾荒謬。佢翻到嚟香港同我講：喂，點解咧？我同啲印度人講咕嚕咕嚕，佢唔認我咁樣。我話你講俾我聽一次，佢話咕嚕咕嚕咯。我話記住，你同印度人講嘅嗰陣時咧，要拗頭噶嘛，要乜咕嚕咕嚕咁樣嘅嘢。But I must say, like, it's a lot of fun coming to Melbourne and everything. I was down in Melbourne and I got recognized. You know, someone saw me on the street, they recognized who I was. 佢有人認到。但係知唔知喺邊度咧 ？Even when they recognize me, it was at a public toilet， 喺個公廁，我俾人認得。你成條街咁大，我係要去公廁做私人嘅嘢，先覺得戇居咁樣係咪？但係咁都未幫忙 ，That's not ridiculous。It was when I was in front of the urinal， 喺我喺尿兜面前做緊自己嘢，好私人嘅空間嘅時候咧，無端端喺後邊聽到有把聲，有個人望住我，佢話：我喺電視見過你 ，I've seen you on TV。我而家喺尿兜面前， 你想我俾啲咩反應你咧？即係咩 ？In front of the urinal, what do you want me to do？ 佢嚟，你想我咁啊 ？Really？ 係咩？點解認得我嘅？唔係點解呢個人認得我嘅背脊嘅咧？係咩節目有我 pick 出嚟嘅咧？咪好奇怪啲嘢。但最終嘅原因就係我自己喺香港咧，永遠都會俾人 check 身份證，所以我嚟到墨爾本好開心㗎。即係 now that I'm here in Melbourne, nobody has ever stopped me to check my ID card.My face looks like a terrorist. 我樣好似恐怖分子，我知嘅呢啲。屋企有鏡嘅 ，OK。I have a mirror too. I know what I look like 嘛。But in Hong Kong, this happens to me all the time. I walk down the street, the policeman will say, "You, ID card." I'm like, "This is the thing, right?" Now the guy takes my card. It is so obvious. He cannot pronounce my name. 佢攞咗身份證咧，好明顯識唔識讀我名啦，係咪？因為我哋So I decided, you know, I just stand away, right? He's like, now my surname is Mabubani. 我個姓係 Mabubani, M 字頭嘅 ，right? Mabubani 咁樣 M 字頭啦。咁我警察佢 trying to guess my name, he's like, surname starts letter M. He looks like a terrorist, right? 即係姓 M 字頭，樣似恐怖分子。佢估我個名 ，he guessed my name. My name is Mabubani. He guessed my name.Mohammed. But that is not how you pronounce it. He was not like that. He said, you would say Mohammed. Like what? Past tense? That's like the past tense. Past tense. What is the English language, right? So now he starts to talk to me. He's like, Mohammed, where are you going? So I was like, I'm just going home. What's the problem, sir? He's like, Mohammed?From where you are come? What? From where you are come? This is very English. What kind of English is this, right? What, you Yoda from Star Wars? What is this? So it's confusing, right? So I decided, you know what? I speak Cantonese. What's it gone to my mind, right? So I said, you know, I'm gonna change it. I will speak in Cantonese. Save the day. Gone to my moment. I got it. Ask him. Okay. What's it gone to my mind? He's like, Mohammed. You think I don't speak English? Right?但係所以咧，以後咧，我有決定咧，永遠俾人 check 身份證咧，直接講中文算啦，唔好玩嘢啦，係咪？點樣咧？就有一次又係我行街啦，咁啊又係警察叫咗我 U I D card 咁樣係咪？咁我就醒目啦，我話阿 Sir 姐姐，我識講中文嘅。咁呢位警察就攞咗身份證啦，佢懶叻，以為睇我個名覺得誒唔使你教我，見到即刻原來死咯，我唔識講啲咩咁樣係。咁嗱，我 I D card 咧係冇英文名，唔係冇中文名嘅，淨係得英文名嘅。咁佢就拎咗張身份證咧，好明顯又係估唔到個名點讀啦。咁開始咁樣做咧，誒嗰啲咁樣係，即係好似咧，你唔識讀個字咧，你個距離會有分別咁樣咧，係哇，好難讀啊！我近字咧，我識睇嗰啲嘢係。咁啊開始估我個名，咁我唔知佢好緊張定咩先好咧。咁啊睇腳震啊呢啲嘢啦，係咪？咁啊咁啊係咪？咁我阿 Sir 有咩問題可以幫你咁啦？咁啊終於決定，哎呀，識講中文嘅你嚇，點解你身份證冇中文名啊？點解會咁㗎咁樣？咁我當時覺得嚇誒誒，唔、係我有中文名，我有嘅有啊咁樣。咁我講完之後，我就發到自己賴嘢啦。我講得有中文名，我冇中文名嘅喎，係咪？咁佢話嚇你有中文名，叫咩啊？咁我話死啦！我講咗有中文名，咁佢冇話而家冇咩係咪？咁我夾硬要作一個中文名噶嘛。咁大家都知咧，好多外國啲嗰啲明星咧，都會拼翻個中文名噶嘛，係咪？咁好似由亞歷舒華辛力加啊、史泰龍咁啊嘛。咁我英文名全名。係馬布班尼的 Ben Ashok， 係啦，比較長嘅馬布班尼的 Ben Ashok 咁樣係咪？咁我就開始諗，哎，我叫馬布班尼的 Ben Ashok 可以點好咧咁樣？咁我同阿 Sir 講，阿 Sir， 我有中文名嘅 ，OK， 馬布班尼的 Ben Ashok 啊，阿 Sir， 我叫曼布班尼偉話阿叔啊。跟住佢仲有話，細路中文名三個字夠嘅，知唔知？比較長嗰啲嘢。但最終嚟我想講埋呢個故事，就係我自己咧係好中意講廣東話，即係好開心咧，可以出到街，可以聽到人哋有時喺條街度講廣東話啦，係咪？咁我喺墨爾本咧行下，有時聽啲人講廣東話，可以偷聽佢講嘅説話噶嘛，好精彩呢啲嘢。但係咧，我哋有一次喺條街行下咧，有人撞到我咁樣，跟住誒鬼佬行開啲啦咁樣。我嗰一下咧係開心之後咧，我就好大聲話：喂，我阿叉嚟㗎！所以大家記住同我講嘅話咧，叫我哋話叉先啱嗰啲，係咪？咁其實咧，我哋話天咧係嚟墨爾本咧，都係一齊做 show 啦，就每一晚咧就會喺 city 嗰度有 show 睇嘅。咁你覺得呢一個少少嘅 preview show 唔夠好咧，就請隨便嚟睇 show。 你覺得呢個嘢完全唔好睇嘅話咧，就介紹你啲熟人嚟睇出啦，係咪？好，跟住睇我嘅名叫咩，希望大家玩開啲。Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you。
咁呢個咧就係我哋
嘅
show 嗰個 poster， 啊唔係呢個就係個 flyer 嚟嘅。咁一陣間咧，你都可以攞，因為我哋有好多張 flyer 㗎。